You may think it won't affect you, but smoke from your neighbors doesn't always stay next door. Secondhand smoke can cause lung infections, asthma attacks, missed school, and lost income for your family. Learn how smoke travels at stopswithme.com.